Hey guys, we got a great recipe for you tonight. The Plexus 96 protein pancakes. They're real easy and real quick. Let me show you how to do this. And you'll love to make this at home. Just open you up a bag of the Plexus 96 vanilla, what we're using today. Take your time. One egg. Very easy. The next step is 1 tablespoon of milk. We're going to whisk this together. Now, the key to making this work is you don't just stir it till it's combined. That's not good enough. What you've got to do for this to fluff and to look like a real pancake is you must incorporate some air into the eggs. And I'm sure you've seen enough people cooking eggs or making eggs or mixing eggs before who they talk about mixing them, whipping them, and getting air into the eggs. The more light colored the batter becomes, the more air you've got in the mixture. Just take another minute here. All right, we're ready to go. Quick spray of some olive oil on the griddle. This is a regular soup spoon. You don't need anything bigger than this. Take a spoonful, just like that, right on your griddle. There you go. We just need a minute or two on each side. Once we get them done, we can flip them over. Something you may want to do to add to your pancakes is we have put cinnamon in ours before. You can put some pecans. I think we put some crushed pecans in before. So you can do all kinds of things to add a little bit of flavoring, a little bit of something extra to them, but it makes them really good. And you'll notice that once they start to cook here, in a minute I'm gonna turn them over. When I turn them over, you will see them begin to fluff up or to pick up a little bit so they look like a real pancake. So let's take this one here. And we can go a little bit longer. They're looking good. Now watch, they're gonna begin to get fluffy. They're gonna begin to build up, and that's what you want. That makes it look like a real pancake. But understand, all you've got in here is protein powder, milk, and egg, and you're making pancakes. And these things taste awesome. We just love them. Now see, these are a little bit more done. I let it go just a hair longer, and that's perfectly done right there. So you got a little brown on there, and when you pull them off, they will be awesome.
All right guys, Erin here, and there's the finished product. They are light and fluffy and delicious, and they're nice and sweet, so sometimes you don't even have to add anything to them. Now, be sure to follow us on Facebook at Erin and Ben's Plexus Slim to keep up with everything we have going on and to see when we'll be coming by to visit in your city. Thanks, everyone.